Shut up. Shut up.
Miss, where is your shirt and pants?
Literally, why do we have floating people here?
Isn't all of the things that you just saw 5 seconds ago typical at a Roblox pizza brother place, whatever this is called?
Let's first talk about my attire.
Obviously, to work here, you must have a gigantic pizza t-shirt.
With your pizza, the hat thing, yeah. Oh, your kitty is sad. Oh my goodness, I just saw it blink. Oh boy, everything looks great. This may take a while.
You want golden pepperoni?
Yes, sure thing.
Oh no, it's her again. Why? I love you.
Oh my god. No, don't say that. You have to love me back, please.
Are these two the same person? But one is just floating.
Is this me? I think this is me.
Hey, where's your pizza t-shirt?
Haha, I'm the cashier and you're a dumb customer.
You're so mean.
I'm sorry, me. No, wait, me. Come back.
Welcome. Would you like to try our maggot pizza?
Wait, there's two options for that?
This place is disgusting.
Say that to our 5-star restaurant. Literally the best review.
Okay, you know what? I'm kind of getting bored of the cashier place. Let's start cooking. Hey there, girl. You didn't even cook that, miss. Oh my gosh.
I probably wouldn't have cooked it either.
Here you go, Poppy. You want to eat this raw pizza? I heard it is nutritious. So I'm just going to spin this around you continuously until you get annoyed and leave the game.
Oh my gosh. They actually left the game.
The manager has put me back to work. Wait, you're the manager?
Oh, I'm so sorry, miss.
Wow, doing a nice job. And then all I'm gonna do is just... Oh, nope, give me that. Nope, give me. Nope, you're not taking that. Nope, nice try.
We're starting a war here, and I am winning so far. Oh no, she's typing.
What's your prob?
Pizza.
Dumb.
Excuse me?
I'ma annoy you.
Spinning pizza around the head.
Stop. Okay, fine, I'll stop. There, is that what you wanted?
Leave.
Okay.
I'm gonna be so annoying and I'm gonna put dough all over the floor. Stacks and stacks of dough. Oh no, she's actually leaving. She quits.
Am I that disruptive?
No. Oh my goodness. Are you serious? These nuts?
These nuts undercook.
Since we really like to sanitize our area, I'm gonna just put a bunch of cute little bubbles on the conveyor belt so that the food gets really clean.
Mansker!
Yas! This manager is the trendy manager.
I got money? No way. This is all I needed.
Hey, stop the car now. I said stop. There we go. Now you can continue driving.
All this driver can see is the back of my acorn head.
And literally, I'm sinking into the car.
Oh, you stopped driving? Why? Do you want me to drive? Okay, I'll drive for you. Ready? Get ran over!
Sorry, miss. Sometimes I am a really bad driver, and other times I am actually a horrible driver. Or we could both be bad drivers. We're playing bumper cars.
Ow! What the heck? Someone literally ran over us with a truck!
Why do we have random cubes here?
Let us just send this all the way out into the ocean, where it is lost at sea forever.
This is littering, kids. Don't litter.
Don't you guys know this is contamination? I will fire you. Whoa! Literally nobody's working at the pizza box area.
Okay, let me put a golden one in here. All right, that is perfect. And I will put that in there. We're gonna have a traffic jam with boxes right now.
What if you're such a rebel, you decide to put pizza into the lemon drink conveyor?
This is a true test of bravery. Oh, it does not fit. Oops.
You guys suck at your job.
Money pizza. Die.
Hey, that's mean. Don't say that to me. Oh my girl, yes, go. Wait, let me do that with you. Oh.
Whoa, I'm like kicking people. Calm down, me.
Oh, everyone just fell asleep at work. Okay.
This is really bad.
We're out of dough. How are we supposed to make pizza without dough? Guys, don't worry. I will be saving the day once again.
I like how my pizza hat is sticking out from the car.
Crash into that.
And then we'll exit. And then we'll get into this. Dough, 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 dough.
Okay, I think this is enough dough, guys. It's just a couple, you know.
Now let's start to filling the truck up.
Dough, 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 dough. Hey, what? This is not dough. Get that out of here.
Do. Run over her! Get ran over! Squish! Okay, ready guys? Watch that number go up so fast. It'll be so crazy. Oh, 4, 8, 7, 16, 15, 13, 20. Do, and do. Completed. Oh no, we're out of fizzlies. Oh, I see some connection. That guy's looking at this guy, and this guy's looking at me, and then I'm looking at that guy. Okay, what do you want, sir? Your shoes are untied. Got you. Do you even cashier? Oh my gosh, you just roasted me. Okay. Our food is only reserved for the best of the best, and you are clearly not the best of the best, so I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Yes, I'm pushing them away. Whoa, what the heck? Why did I get teleported to my house? If only if your windows can see out through the entire sky. Hi. Wait a little bit. Okay. How many fingers do I have on my hand? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wow, I am so unique. Okay, I've been waiting for a little bit now, and you're not asking me what I want. Done. Jay. Excuse me, my name is not Jay. Hello, food. Can somebody please give me food? Hello. Hi. What would you like today? Food, of course. Okay. You know what? I work here now. Hi, welcome to, I don't remember what this restaurant is called, but literally, what? She's leaving? Oh, now you want to talk to me. May I get a pad thai olis? That will be $99.99 for special. It's just only $5 is what it said. The menu is lie. Give me your manger. And then comes back. I am the manziger. Wait, no, she got her food. Who gave that to her? No. I'm taking it back. Can I have food? Yes, you can have food. Okay.
Yum soup? Would you like yum soup?
It's so yummy because it's called yum soup. Somebody is talking about me, Satan's scythe. Hi. Are you gonna say something? What can I have?
What?
You've been sitting here for 5 minutes and that's what you ask me? Okay, let's read the menu because I don't really know this place well. Oh, you can have green curry. Green curry, sir! It costs $20 with tax, so $900, please.
She is the slowest typer ever. I don't know if she's trolling or not, but literally, when she said, what can I have after 10 minutes of waiting?
Hi again! No money for you! What? Wow, woman, literally she is walking away from me. I need the ram yam soup. No. I rate this 1 star. What? But I'm just telling the truth. It is not yummy. It's yummy. Hey, you woman, that'll be $20, please. Gifts? Oh, thank you for your service. Wait, it only costs $5, but... Miss? Yes? Please wait for about 20 minutes to... Oh wait, she already has it? Okay, that's a little awkward, Where is my food? It's coming! You will never get the food. Not even the pizza off my t-shirt. Oh, thanks? This is horrible service!
Somebody's getting angry, hello?
Hi, what's wrong to do?
My food is taking 2.
Like, the number 2 long. Me dum-dum. Give me my food. You want dum-dum lollipop? Just give it! Okay, wait for 30 minutes.
I'm giving a terrible review. No. I'm gonna have to give her the lollipop or she's gonna get so mad at me.
Okay, we got some, this order was canceled? Why? Hi. I've been waiting. Oh, sorry, wrong person. This is actually for this woman. Here you go, miss. You will be enjoying that, right? Where's the manager? Miss? What? I'm the manager. Okay, well, I want my meal on the houses.
How many houses? Like 3 houses or 4 houses?
You want pizza on shirt? Literally edible. No. Okay, food on 4 houses. BRB. I want free macaroons. Yeah, whatever you say.
Yes, cook my amazing chefs. We better give some delicious meals.
Why did this bacon stop?
I said cook faster, 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 faster. Whoa, what's happening here? Why is there exclamation point? Transform in Satan? What is happening?
You forgot to pay. Awkward. I didn't order. What are you talking about? Then why do you have the dish right there? That cost $400, please. This isn't all my food. Go away! Fine! Server? Whatever. I'm the manager. How dare you call me a server? Angry noises.